Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn the phonic sound of letter H. Children, see these pictures. I will say the names of these pictures. You have to tell me the first sound you hear. Listen carefully. Hen, hut, honey, horn, hippo, hurt. Children, what was the first sound you heard? You heard the sound H. Is it? You heard the sound H. Letter H makes sound H. H, hen. H, hut. H, honey. H, horn. H, hippo. H, hurt. What is the sound of letter H? H. What is the sound of letter H? All of you say H. What is the sound of letter H? H. H says H. H says H. Hope all of you have understood the sound of letter H. Now all of you take out this book, English Practice Small Letters. Open page number 32. Page number 32. First you have to write date. Write letter H. Let's write letter H. Standing line under curve. 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 Children, you have to complete these two pages, page number 32 and page number 33. Okay.